Thank you very much. I really feel it remains nothing. I knew that we would not elect that again. I have seen 7 presidents come and go in this country, and I can tell you when the president is about to lose in the generation. All the objective conditions are there. President Buhari is going to lose, as I know he will lose. So I didn't have to worry that he declared to run. I didn't have to worry about it.
That's what the president said. What is your take about the Senate? As he stands, it's quite clear. And running the kind of democracy we have, the potential of democracy, and we have the Senate, we have the House of Representatives. What is your take on those two?
This election is going to be an election for presidents and senators and House of Representatives. So as we are speaking, the kind of movement we have in place is the disenchantment of the Nigerian people with the Senate and the House of Reps. It will lead to the loss of election of several senators, several House of Rep members. So many of them will not come back. And like I said earlier, those who might come back, we will have a movement that's waiting for them. We recall them if necessary. The Senate, the House of Reps, the legislative arm is supposed to be meant for Nigerians. Nigeria is not for Nigerians, are not meant for these two houses. So if you consider an impediment, Nigerian people will take care of it.
That said, that means in effect, what you're saying is you do not rely on the sense in having the two set of arms to have, which is the Senate and the Africa. Now, if you want to come in, what would you do that would be different?
We work with them based on our agenda and a plan to turn Nigeria to the part of progress, or put Nigeria to the part of progress and prosperity. And if they are not responding, we will report back to our constituents in Nigerian people that these guys have become an impediment to our agenda to lift them out of poverty, to give them education, electricity, roads, to give them a sense of pride as black people on the continent of Africa and beyond. That will be very clear. The message will be very clear. We hope people to do what they want. But we will definitely have to work with them. It will be part of our, part of the house of government that the country wants. But I do not foresee that we will have a problem. Because it will be a popular mandate, and I have been handling the popular mandate.
Finance. A couple of weeks we had the president make a comment as to use. I'd like you to do just that one. I'd like you to look into the camera. I'd like you to speak to the police, what your view is and what you have to say. What would you have to say?
That Nigerian youths are not lazy, but you have a duty to prove that you are not lazy by voting out of power the lazy old men that have turned your country into a divided, a destroyed, and a decimated entity. And you have a chance now. This is the best time to be alive, young people, because this is the best time we can make the best decision for the future for ourselves. So make it happen. February 14th, 2019. Vote out whomever either called you lazy, made you lazy, or made it impossible for you to realize your full potential.